Sa pérennité s'émeut.
commencer à respirer. On va commencer à respirer pour pouvoir retenir sa respiration, pour aborder une courbe ou une ligne, pour que les choses soient précises. On va complètement...
is moving across the land. I leave the book upon a pillow chair and walk from window to closed window, watching both strain against the sky. And think again, as often when the air moves inward toward a silent core of waiting, how, with a single purpose, time has traveled by secret currents of the undiscerned into this polar realm. Whether brood and whether in the earth alike common regardless of prediction. Between foreseeing and advertent change lies all the mastery of elements which clocks and weather glasses cannot alter. Time in the end is not control of time, nor shattered fragments of an instrument, a proof against the wind. The wind will rise. We can only close the shutters. I draw the curtains as the sky goes black and set a match to candles shading in glass. Against the keyhole draw, the insistent wind of weather through the unsealed aperture. This is our sole defense against the season. These are the things we have learned to do, who live in troubled regions.